Hi, my name is Lee Yin Hua. I would like to thank you for inviting me to judge IYMO Open Music Competition 2021. I would like to congratulate to all the winners and everyone who sent in their wonderful playing despite a difficult year. It is good to know that there are many people who are still practicing hard and making good music. Stay healthy and safe. Hope to see you soon.
Hello, I am Dr. Chan Wei Ta and I am the judge for the 2021 IMO Open Music Competition Special Virtual Edition. I am impressed with the continuous improvement of young talents in this competition, and I thank you for all the effort that you have put in, and all this is possible with the support from your parents and teacher. For the winners, I congratulate you for your best performance, and for those who did not win, I encourage you to keep trying and take this competition as one of your experiences to grow musically. I look forward to meet you all someday in Indonesia. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Nisha Bahari, one of the jury members in IYMO Open Music Competition. First, congratulations to all participants for your impressive and excellent performances. As a music teacher, I always say to my students that competition is important. It's not just about winning, but it's considered as an achievement when you can join one. Because it shows that you're already in the level where you can compete and creating music together with your favorite musician. And furthermore, it's even a higher achievement for being able to devote and push yourself to keep improving and also creating high standard music, especially during this unusual. So again, congratulations for everyone and also for all of the winners. I'm very happy and also proud to be part of this competition, and I wish you best of luck for your future music journey.
Hello, IYMO 2021. Saya Adi. Selamat untuk semua pemenang dan peserta pada lomba kali ini. Pertama-tama saya ingin mengucapkan terima kasih dan saya ingin mengapresiasi kepada semua guru, orang tua murid yang telah memberikan yang terbaik sehingga mereka tetap bisa berkarya dan bermusik pada kesempatan kali ini walaupun di tengah-tengah situasi yang sangat sulit. Saya sebagai musisi dan juga seorang guru musik sangat dikuatkan oleh keantusiasan anak-anak dalam bermusik dan berikan terbaik. Kiranya mereka bisa terus berkarya walaupun situasi sulit. Terakhir, saya ingin berikan terima kasih atas kesempatan yang diberikan oleh IYMO kepada saya untuk bisa menjadi juri pada kesempatan kali ini. Terus berkarya, keep making music and stay healthy.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.